So a lot of people ask one question is called how to increase your Facebook page likes and followers. It's a major question. So here, likes and increase the followers, which is the most important for your Facebook page important. The first of all, looking for the followers and major important compare the likes. Why? It's eligible for earnings also. Eligible for earning also. There are two benefits. When you increase your post reach and engagement, based on increase your followers and postage also. That mean by your Facebook page eligible by earnings. First option. Second thing is called you get the business leads. And you're getting for website traffic also. First of all, to promoting any option by using video option. Which option? By using video. Now second here, uploading video option here. Just we are selecting for one capability documentation. I'm uploading for one video here. In this video, just we can upload for you can give by your website link. Get offer 20%. So this is I'll give by option call is here. This is all concept important, and your finally your writing for your page name important. Which one important? Your page name important. Copy this one. Everything is clear. Next. What option name is called? Post. What option name is called? Post. These are your uploading for video option. So wait for the video uploading for is the time taken. The time will take in for less than minute. The video will be more than minutes are there. It taking for less than 2 minutes option. Based on your internet speed, the video will be uploaded by option. So your internet will be very slow. They are taking for less than 5 minutes also or less than 3 minutes also. Don't exceed more than 5 minutes. So the video is going to upload here. Any kind of promotions, social media for Facebook, compulsory use for hashtag. And second thing is called to share any kind of friends on your reach will getting for more, getting for like purpose. How you can reach into the customers. So here, you have to wait for here, close. The video is going to upload here. You have to wait for some seconds. After video uploading, they get the one pop-up message. Video uploaded, start to promote your message. Any video, once you have promotion sharing will be on profile. Weekly, twice we can do it, manual share. Weekly, how many times? Only 2 times. Don't regularly share for the groups and your profile friends. There will be problem with your profile blocking is there. So reach will be weekly, twice only. Once engagement will be start, automatic engagement will be reaching for more customers. In a Facebook page, most engagement is depend on the videos is the first priority. Compare with the email option. Compare the email option, which is a priority only for videos is the more priority option. There are 2 benefits. Website traffic, your page eligible by likes and followers is a common concept. Based on your page eligible by Facebook page earnings, based on your post reach in this one. So here we can wait for some seconds. Video was post. Now, first of all, copy this concept. Before sharing, we have 2 methods will be follows with your page, with your profile option. Now here, profile is there, page is there. First, you can share with your page. Select by option, page. What are the pages are there? Your other pages. So we can using for other pages and post option. When you post time to target a particular place where your particular page. What the purpose? To increase your page likes. To increase your page likes after posting this one. After posting the particular page, open the page. How to visible my post? How to visible my post? Here two benefit I tell you that. One is called page followers and likes increase. Second thing is website traffic also will be getting increase. So here, check the post. When people was click here, they going to where your particular page option. How do I increase your likes and your followers? Same like we can sharing for different pages. Share. And where is option name is check in. Don't forget the add your page. This is a with the mapping page. That is called check in will be showing for map. Some people asking one question. So my check in is not showing my page. Compulsory show your page. When you enter the page name, compulsory visible by here. There are two benefits. What is that? Page likes and followers. And when you sharing time, we can using for page option and group option. Page option, group option. Coming to the groups, same procedure. Select your group, add your option, post it. Already page will be visible, yes or no? Now after we can post it. We can add the check-in also. Auto showing for your page also in this. Share. Share to the group. Post it and SEO. Add your check-in. Post it. Open it. I'm showing for group. This all will be sharing with the page, not for the profile. I'm not using anywhere my profile option. So in this one, they're visible by your particular condition. What is visible by? Page name, not for the profile name. When you're sharing this option by using profile option, which option? By using profile option. Click here, profile. They're showing for a lot of option. Select it. Share option. Here, check in. Click for post. Click for post. So here, next, share. You can go to your friend's timeline, like our page, select your post option, check-in will be. Check-in time, you can add your page, the benefit of page likes. Add your place, target by the place-wise, two option. We can target page-wise and your location-wise also. Share, share option. Friends timeline, post it. Post it. This will be can done by weekly, twice only. Don't regular post is affected by your page block option. It's a compulsory follow the instructions. How much will be shared? Related groups 10 share enough. The page groups are more increase the your viewership. So this will be here. Previous display by page name, now display by profile name. Here is the, you can select page also. When a page showing, group will be showing for very less. Profile time showing for lot of groups. Previous when you are showing for page time, how many groups will be visible? Only for 2 to 3. Now will be visible how many? These all options. This is here. Now check in a particular page already visible. Click for post. Is it clear? This is called to reach your post will be n number of groups, friends timeline, your timeline. We can give this option. So here share. Is it clear? This is your compulsory add your option. Select your option, everything. Here is a send message to the particular reference. How to send the message? Copy this one. Select any one person here. Here is a using for. These are different pages, names and group also. Individual page we can send the message here. Every person will receive message will be like this. Is it clear? See, who we can send the message here? Everyone will send the particular message here. Is it clear option? How we receive the message will be by the chart option. This is called private message. This is called private message. If you're showing for your friends timeline, they're reaching for new customer also, they like your page. The particular you will be interested on your friends on your particular page option. So here. Add your option in this. Is it clear? Your timeline, your story, and your option will be using for friends timeline, private message, and groups. This is all we can follow. Your timeline will be two types: your timeline and your story option. Select your story. View story will be here in this. Story will be writing here. So like your page. In a page time, you can display by the page URL also. Now click for post. Sometimes it's not showing for post option. That is called you can display by the page URL on the storyboard option. That is called increase your likes on the particular Facebook business page option. Is it clear? So this is called to engage the customers and a particular likes, followers, video views, and website traffic.